it's official, ladies and gentlemen. Brand new tag team champions here in the World Wrestling Federation. The Hart Foundation and a black cloud of controversy shrouding that title change. More to come in the weeks, months ahead. Come on in if you would. Sika, Opa, you've got to be kidding me. Kamala, the Ugandan headhunter, managed by the Wizard. What in the world? Gentlemen, this does not look right at all. Kimchi here also.
You're comfortable with us, Mean Gene. And I want to be the first to congratulate the Hart Foundation on being the new World Heavyweight Tag Team Champions. But Mean Gene, look at the face of Kamala and Sika. On paper and visually, this is the team to be reckoned with.
I don't trust this man at all, Wizard.
This is the team, Mean Gene. These are both men that are complete outcasts amongst their own people. They are throwbacks to the Neanderthal age. They bring violence to a new definite core.
Let me ask you a question, Wizard. Are these gentlemen actually communicating with each other when they talk like this?
They communicate on the highest form, which is the 39th level. And the more comfortable you get with us, you will be on the 41st level.
What are they doing? Come on. I can't make heads or tails of it.